Hi guys, please like, subscribe and click on the bell icon of my video to see my upcoming videos. Today I will tell you how to connect your Sony pen drive to your Sony Bravia TV and play any music or videos. At first you have to connect your pen drive to your TV. See, it is now connected. Then you have to switch on your TV. Then you have to take your remote. This is my Sony Bravia TV remote. See, this type of logo will come. Then you have to press home button in your remote. Then click on down arrow button. Then click on select button. That means this button. Then go to the folder where you had downloaded the music. See, this is the music. See, the music is working. Then you can easily fast forward the music by pressing on right arrow button. See, 1 second is skipped. If you long press this, so much time will skip, and you can also rewind the music by pressing on left arrow key button. See, it is now rewind. You can return to your main screen by pressing on return button. See, we return to the previous window. We have to press on return button until you see the main screen of the TV. See, you had successfully reached the main screen. And thanks for watching my video. Please like, subscribe and share.